Brad Pitt begged Jennifer Aniston to star in a movie about their married divorce rumor. Brad Pitt allegedly had a bright idea to narrate his and Jennifer Aniston love story via movie. According to Star, Brad Pitt convinced Aniston to star in a movie about their married and subsequent divorce. The Ad Astra actor allegedly told his ex-wife that it could be cathartic for them to get involved in the project. Brad Pitt cajoled Jennifer Aniston to star in a movie together. A source told the tabloid that Pitt and Aniston have exchanged story ideas for their possible project since they co-owned Plan B Entertainment. Following the split, Pitt took over the production company. Jen and Brad have been toying with the idea of co-starring in a film loosely based on their own love story and the subsequent breakup. The only worry is that it's so sure to open old wounds, and which Jen in particular isn't sure she's ready for, the source say. Brad and Jennifer helped each other with the production company. And the insider claimed that there were some scripts and pitches that came in, so Aniston still helped Pitt out. However, it is important to note that the tabloid published the dubious story exactly a year ago. Jen was heavily involved in Plan B before she divorced. And there are exactly some movies from back then that could be resurrected. And there are a lot of new scripts and pitches coming in too, so Jen is helping Brad go through them and figure out what they can both work on, the source say. But until today, Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt have not starred in a movie together, and a movie about the love story and divorce has never made it to the big screen. This proves that the tabloid's claims are incorrect. Rumors debunked. Gossip Cop also point out that if Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt are going to team up on a project, the internet will surely go abuse with news and updates. This is exactly what happened after it was announced that Brad Pitt and Aniston could reunite for a tabloid. However, Star was the only tabloid that published a story on Pitt and Aniston collaborating together. This proved that the claims were incorrect. Still, this never stopped the tabloid from publishing dubious stories about the A-listers. The tabloid previously claimed that Pitt and Aniston are adopting a baby. Jennifer Aniston, Brad Pitt baby rumors. The storyline seemingly came out of nowhere because Pitt and Aniston never got back together. As such, there is no reason for the couple to adopt a baby. Star also previously claimed that Brad Pitt and Aniston were ready to have a baby. And a source say Aniston is considering IVF because of her age. Several years have passed, but this French star hasn't gotten pregnant